Just 100 years after Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation that freed the slaves, Washington, D.C., 1963, democracy speaks in a mighty voice, in a mighty voice, in a mighty voice, voice. Wow.